This is Peachey's Picks, covering the best shows at the Edinburgh Festival. I'm outside the sea venues where I'm going to watch the amazing bubble show. Now apparently there's all types of bubbles in there. There's bubbles that you can go inside, bubbles that are filled with smoke, and bubbles that you can even eat. I can't wait to find out more. Let's go inside. And I'm with the amazing bubble man, right now, Louis, how are you doing?
Good, thank you.
Now, how on earth did you get into bubble making?
How did I get into bubble making? That's a really good question. I was playing with bubbles in college, and we were taking pieces of paper and rolling them up and making cone shapes and making big bubbles. I ended up inventing a toy that made big bubbles, and everybody wanted to buy them. And I spent about a year blowing bubbles every day. And then I started learning tricks. And I learned a square bubble and how to make a spaceship bubble. And so demonstrating a toy turned into doing shows on stage.
Wow. And what do you love about bubbles? Why do you make them the whole time?
First of all, everybody loves bubbles. You just look at a bubble and it's gleaming and it's light and it reflects everything and it makes you feel like a kid. It's just happy. But what I've come to realize is a bubble is the closest thing there is to nothing. There's just something almost poetic and magical about it.
I'm with Lily, who's just seen the show. Lily, how are you doing?
Good.
Very good. Did you enjoy the show?
Yes.
And did you get to go up on stage?
Yes.
So what was it like going up on stage?
It was like being a star.
Wow. Being a star, that's amazing. I wish I'd gone up on stage now. Louis, the amazing bubble maker, has actually brought a bubble solution here, and he's got his wand and he's making some bubbles right now. And he's going to show me how you can blow them. Wow-wee.
All right.
So what do you do then? What's the technique?
It's up to you, James. Just blow.
Ooh,
oh, wow, baby.
There's a small one on top of it as well. That's really cool.
Now you can also wave.
Yeah.
It's all about aerodynamics.
And so tell me, Louis, how is this working? Why is it sticking on my hand like this?
Well, anything that's dry that touches a bubble puts a hole in it. Bubbles pop because they get holes in it.
Right.
But if you get your hand covered with soap.
Yep, I've got it.
Then the only thing that's touching that bubble is soap. Your hand is not touching it.
Control. My goodness,
no,
they're quite wet, these bubbles. It's all over my face, actually. I have to have a shower.